staying safe, I hope?
Dock work is not good work. Better than Black Marsh, though. Much better.
Once was a woman as fair as an evening.
Trouble?
Pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Saw it there.
Oh, yes. Now that you mention it, I think. Sorry.
Mighty Arkay, God of mortals, hear now the prayers of your humble servant. Bless these departed souls and welcome them into the realms beyond.
Hello, hello, hello! Interested in fighting in the pit? The rules are strict, but if I don't see it, it didn't happen. Know what I mean?
And don't look at me like that. I know what I am.
Here, take this. No.
You're a war hero, Brunwolf. Ulfric will listen to you.
It's not that simple. Ulfric wants Skyrim for the Nords. He doesn't trust what he calls outsiders.
You've seen how we live. Cramped alleys, run-down buildings, few guard patrols. Even the name Grey Quarter is an insult. That's all I ask. With your help, we have a chance to make a better life for ourselves here. For that, I thank you.
Truest of us all.
It was anger that brought each of us here, but it is love that keeps us fighting.
My hatred for the Empire is bested only by love for my countrymen.
If not, let me know. I might have it stored away.
Cookware, knives, and other goods for the home, all at reasonable prices. Fresh fruit and vegetables for sale.
All delicious.
If not, let me know. I might have it stored away.
So terrible. When will these dark times be over?
Fox on the Empire!
I wish to return to High Rock until this war is over. Oh my, that isn't right.
The Vec represent what was. Beings who won the Dunmer people's hearts with their actions, but blinded them just the same. We call them the true Tribunal because they have reclaimed their place in our hearts from the false Tribunal that came before.
Then it's true, what everyone is saying. That Aventus Aretino is doing the Black Sacrament? Trying to summon the Dark Brotherhood?
Oh, Grimbar. Always with the nonsense. No, no, of course not. Those are just tales.
Fine. Then I'll invite him out to play. He lives right there. I'm going to knock on his door.
No, child. Wait!
Pedro, what a day. Wizards. You want to talk to me? Gold solves most problems, doesn't it? Mm-hmm.
All my goods are legitimate, which is more than I can say for some. Why would... I mean... Of course. Of course. Have a look around.